Hi friends, hope you're all well. I'm doing just this little video just to explain what is behind this painting that I've just completed. This painting is depicting something that's coming from my own childhood. My mom was a single parent and she had to work really hard to take care of all of us, her four children. And I have found myself in that same situation as a single parent. And I've had to work really hard, you know, to bring my children up. Thank God they are all doing well. But this here is how I have felt. I've been a man, I've been a woman, I've been everything to be able to accomplish that task of being, of looking after my children. You see that the exaggeration of the muscles and the hardness and the toughness, it's just to explain what's inside of me and how I have felt. Some people write poems, I do paintings, and so all that exaggeration of that toughness is how I have felt. I know that there are other women who can relate to this. I'm sure a lot of you have felt like you have to be like steel, you know, iron, to be able to do all of what you have done. But keep up, because you know, at the end of the day, the children will grow up, and when you look at them and see their accomplishments, that will make you feel better. But as I said, this is about how I felt. Thanks for listening.